Halo, gimana kabarnya? Ketemu lagi dengan Nabi ya. Kembali lagi kita membahas tentang RPGS3 emulator PS3 terbaik ya. Kemarin sudah tak bahas ya untuk kemajuannya, tepatnya untuk di laptop, di PC kentang. Sekarang ini sudah lebih baik untuk performanya ya. Intinya kalau kalian masih belum nonton di videoku yang sebelumnya, itu sudah tak jelaskan semuanya. Oke. Terus kemudian kita lihat informasi yang paling baru sendiri ya, seperti yang kalian lihat di gambar ini di posting 7 jam yang lalu, tepatnya di perpembuatan video ini ada tulisannya "Precise fix on the RSX Pop emulation have fixed graphical issue in several games thanks to developer KD11. This notably fix some render issue with the Insomniac PS3 engine such as foliage in Ratchet & Clank in time ya, available since RPGS3 versi 0.0.16.16.34.7 ya. Ya, sekarang ini di updatean yang paling baru sendiri sudah memperbaiki render yang bermasalah. Contohnya saja yang dicontohkan di sini adalah di game Ratchet & Clank Future Crack in time ya, seperti yang kalian lihat di gambar ini, yang sebelumnya kayaknya ya bagus ya, cuman kurang enak dipandang. Kalau yang sekarang ini perbedaannya sudah sangat bagus sekali. Yang sebelum ya kayaknya burik bagaimana untuk tumbuhan-tumbuhannya, kalau yang sekarang ini sudah tambah oke lagi lah ya. Gile dasar buaya. Tak ingatkan lagi yang diomongkan sama si developernya ini memperbaiki beberapa game ya, nggak cuman di game ini saja. Mungkin kalau kalian bermain game di RPGS3 terus kemudian rendernya kurang ya, sekarang ini sudah lebih baik lagi dan juga bisa kalian coba. Oke lah ya, langsung kita lihat saja untuk gameplaynya seperti apa, langsung kalian simak saja. Yang tak tunjukkan ini ada di dua tempat, yang satunya di Clank ya, yang satunya ada di Ratchet. Pokoknya kalian lihat saja, tambah oke lah untuk gambarnya juga enak dipandang. Generator activated. He's awake. Stop him. Where are you going, Clank? Why don't you come back? He's going to the top.
I'm your only hope of escaping Dr. Nefarious. Head into the air duct. Keep moving.
Security locks in Sector 1 have been activated. Our units are unable to proceed.
Time anomalies detected on planet Jessica.
The registry shows that the number of Zoni has dwindled from 117,000 to 205.
Zoni! There's a perfectly logical explanation for that, but let's save it for another time.
Let me mean you no harm.
What's wrong, sir? They belong to Dr. Nefarious.
Marooned on a hostile alien planet, Captain Quark realized his rescue mission would inevitably pit him against the most terrifying evil of all, nature itself.
Rogers! Nature is attacking!
Not bad for a scientist. Hey, this evil doer!
Okay, slight problem. I am not so good with swimming.
Just wait here. I'll find you another way across.
Oh, great. This rain is going to be murder on my spandex. What's the plan, anyway?
Well, where there are bridges, there are people. Where there are people, there are ships. You see where I'm going with this?
Hey, that's pretty smart. You're going to make a great sidekick. Look at this beautiful native craftsmanship. Take that, culture.
Whoa! Quark, are you seeing this? Something is seriously wrong with this planet.
It's like time is all not working. Rumble, you stupid door!
I'll find another way around. You gonna be all right with those things on the loose?
Please, I can handle a few tiny creatures. Parents are here! Keep the change, Ben! You lousy blaster! Hey, Sergeant! I had something in my eye! You see the size of those things? They were horrible! Come on, maybe there's a hotel around here. What concern for his compatriot's well-being, Captain Quark's noble sidekick ninja leaps from stone to stone. Below him, 6 deadly inches of crystal blue water. With his enemies vanquished, Captain Quark steals into the jungle, blaster at the ready, prepared to deliver swift justice to those who cross his path.